It's the year 2012, and my tooth fell out. And I'm going to put it under my pillow.
What will happen?
Then the tooth fairy will come and give me money.
Show the tooth. Just keep it there. Put it under the pillow. Now what?